I noticed today we had some vine borer damage on the squash. You can see all the little holes. We're gonna try to cut some of them out and save the plant. Don't really think there's much hope for it. The moth lays their eggs on the stem. The eggs hatch, they go into the stem, and this is what you have. That's the larva right there. They eat from the inside. It kills your squash.